What's good, guys? It's your man Harrison back again with another video. In today's video, I'm gonna be sharing with you guys this one tip that changed the whole game for me when it came to Forex. So once you apply this one tip that I'm gonna give you guys, it's gonna completely change the way you trade, change the way you take your profits, change how much money you're gonna make too. So guys, this is gonna change the whole trading game for you guys. So definitely watch the whole video to the end. Before I even continue with the video, if you're new around here, go ahead and smash that subscribe button. I'm pretty sure we can hit 1 million subscribers by the end of tomorrow. Okay, maybe not tomorrow. Maybe in a couple years. I don't know, but I'm believing for 1 million subscribers. Anyway, family, so go ahead and smash that subscribe button if you're new around here, and let's get on with the video. The reason I'm sharing this tip is because a lot of people, they go for some huge TP, for example. They end up either losing a trade or it hits their stop profit because they didn't take their profit, guys. One of the reasons people do that is because they're trading amounts and not trading percentages. The moment I switch from trading amounts to trading percentages, the whole game changed. And I mean changed completely. This is the one tip I really want to share with you guys, how to trade percentages over how to trade money. So when I say percentages, I mean like you're going for 1%, 2%, 3%, 5% trades. Instead of trading amounts, like I'm trying to get £100 today or 50 quid today or 20 quid today or £200 today or whatever it is. So instead of trading amounts, trade percentages. So now I'm going to show you guys how to trade percentages over amounts.
All right, guys, so we're in the charts now. This, well, EURUSD, probably my favorite pair of the year, actually. And yeah, you know, I like trading this pair right now. So let's get straight into this tip, man. So first of all, this is what you want to do. You want to, first of all, identify the trend, as you guys know. We don't know what's going on with EURUSD right now. It went up 715 pips. It's now come back down 715 pips. So I'm going to let this market do what it wants to do right now. But I'm going to show you how you could have capitalized, made a lot more money with this one tip as well, right? Check this out. So first of all, you know that price is coming back down because I've taught you guys about that reversal kind of pattern, right? So price came back down. You don't want to be jumping in anywhere here, okay? Because you don't know what's going to happen. The price will continue to go up. But the moment you see a little bounce, you put a little zone underneath, right? So a zone right here. Like you guys can see a zone right there, yeah? The moment you get the break of that zone, okay, and then a retest of that zone, this is where you jump in. So this is what we're going to be using now, okay? So we got the short position for sales. We're going to compare two guys. We're going to compare person A and person B. Person A jumps in at the break of the zone. So the moment it broke the zone and closed, they jumped in here. So this is person A, right? So let's do the math. So short position, he jumped in from roughly about here. Okay, boom, here. All right, cool. So first of all, let's look at this tool first of all. When I double click into it, I put in £1,000 account and I'm risking 3% per trade and hit okay. Done deals, right? Obviously my stop loss is gonna be above the high, right? My stop loss is gonna be above the high, you know, or it can be above the zone, right? Above the high or above the zone. So now let's work this out now, yeah? So person A, let's just say we're going for a TP of, let's just say this zone right here. Okay, there's a little zone here. We're going for probably about 200 pips. So this is how we use this tool. So first of all, what the tool is saying to you is this. Let me zoom all the way in so you guys can see it. So what the tool is saying to you is this. You're risking 112 pips to gain 209 pips. If you lost this trade, you go down to £970, which is a £30 loss, which is a 3% loss as well. And if you won this trade, you go up to £1,056.17. So as you can see right now, let me zoom in a bit more. I'll just zoom straight in. You can see that the R to R is a 1 to 1.87. it's always a 1 to whatever this number is, yeah? So that means, let's just increase this actually, let's increase it to a 2, make it a lot more easier to explain. 2, let's just increase it to 2 and then boom, 2, yeah? Sweet. So now I've just increased it to a 1 to 2 R to R. So in other words, I'm risking 3% here to gain 6% on my account, right? That's 6% on my account. That's 3% of my account, right? So that's what the R 1 to 2 is. So that's what the 2 stands for. It means that this area here is 2 times what you're risking. So if you're risking 3%, you're looking to gain 6% on your account, right? So this tool is powerful. It tells you what you will go down to if you was to lose, and it tells you what you will go up to if you was to win this trade. So you would have gained 60 pounds and 13 pence right here, or you could lose 30 pounds, right? So this is person A. He or she entered in at the break of the zone, all right? So this is, oh, you know what? It wasn't even accurate. It was a bit higher than this. Let's quickly adjust it here. So guys, I've just adjusted the figures right now. So this equals, this is a 1 to 2 R to R, right? I've just adjusted it to a 1 to 2, as you guys can see. So that means I'm willing to risk now 92 pips, yeah, to gain 184 pips. So this is a 1 to 2 R to R. So if this is 3% of my account, if I won this, this is 6% of my account, okay? So it's just 2 times whatever you're risking, which is 3%. So this is person A. Person B, short position, he or she entered in at the retest, right here, okay, at the retest right there. So let's quickly move that in so you guys can see it and bring that back out. So I just quickly adjust the stop loss to where that same stop loss is, roughly about here, and I'm gonna adjust the TP to the exact same area, right? Boom, right down here, yeah? Because person B was a lot more patient, this is a 1:6.4 risk to reward ratio, okay? So in other words, they can make a lot more money because their risk is a lot smaller. So in other words, the smaller your risk, the more money you make. Whenever you're gonna place any single trade, the first thing you wanna identify is how big of a risk am I placing on this trade? Because the smaller the risk, the more money you make. And as you can see, this person B is able to make £191 for an exact same TP zone. This person was able to make 60 quid, which is 6% increase in their account. This person here is able to make probably about 18%+ because they were patient. They waited for price to come up, so they had a smaller risk. So let's just do the math, right? This person right here, let's put the text down here. Where's the text tool? There it is. This person right here, yeah? Person A, let's put person A. Person A, okay, they're going for 6% of their account. That's person A, and the lot size they're going to use, I'm going to show you guys in a minute. Boom. So that's person A. This is person A, right? Person A. Now person B, check this out. Person B right now, person B, they're going for 18%+ on their account. Boom. Okay, we're gonna come to this in a minute, and this is the lot size they're going to use. Boom. Okay, cool. So we've got this for now, yeah. Person A and person B. Yeah, person A and person B, boom. So now check this out. Person A, with the exact same trade, they were able to make 6% on their account. Person B was able to make 18%+ on their account, right? 18%+ on their account. You've identified what your risk is, but guys, you need to know what lot size to use. You can't be just guessing the lot size you need to use. What lot size do you need to use to only risk 3% in your account? What lot size do you have to use to only risk 3% in your account? What? How do we do it? Guys, this is why I brought this tool right here. Okay, this tool right here. So this guy here, person A, is risking 92 pips. So let's go into it. Position size calculator. If you guys don't know about this tool, you better get to know it, because this helps you pick the correct lot size to use, right? So my account balance or currency is in GBP. I have a grand in my account and I'm risking 3%. My stop loss is 92 pips and I'm trading EURUSD. Hit calculate. It says I trade at 0.038, yeah, or 0.03, yeah? So now, when I go back to here, this guy is trading a 0.03, yeah? Boom. Yeah, that's a small lot size, right? Whereas this guy, with a 37 pip stop loss, let's just quickly adjust that now to 37 pips. 37 pips, boom, I hit calculate. It's trading at 0.9. A 0.9, yeah? So in other words, this guy is able to make a lot more money, yeah, because they were more patient in the market. So we know that the Forex market takes from the impatient and gives to the patient. Once you understand trading risk to reward and trading percentages, I'm telling you right now, everything's gonna change. You're gonna be a lot more patient in the market because you know once it gets to your ideal perfect entry, you're able to trade a bigger lot size, all right? So you can see they went for the same TP. They went for the same TP, yeah? They were looking at the same trade, but person B was able to gain 18% of their account, whereas person A was able to gain only 6% of their account. Person A just wanted to get into the market, yeah? Person B thought, you know what? I'm gonna wait and be patient, you understand? And guess what, family? Guess what? None of these are wrong. None of these are wrong. I don't want no one telling you guys that none of these are wrong. One of the strategies you can make a lot more money with, which is this one right here, right? You can make a lot more money with this strategy, but it doesn't mean that this strategy is wrong, family. It just depends on the type of trader that you are, whether you're a breakout trader or whether you want it to come back and retest, okay? But as you can see, I'm this one, okay? This is what I'd be doing up in this joint. These people here, that's all good. Do your thing. So check this out. This is a 1:6.3, yeah? R2R, this is a 1:2 R2R. Like I said, minimums 1:1. You want to be doing minimum 1:1 risk to reward ratios. Don't do any negative. A negative R2R would be something like this. Look at this. You see this number go below 1? Yeah, anything below 1, yeah, is a negative R2R. Anything below 1 is a negative R2R, any of these, because it means you're risking a lot more than what you're looking to gain. You don't want to be doing that, family, okay? You do not want to be doing that. So guys, always stick to 1:1s minimum, or you can go to 1:2s, 1:3s, 1:4s, even 1:5s. And you can even go a lot longer than that, depending on the kind of trader you are. Person A, person B, whichever one you are, just know that they both do work, but one makes a lot more money. One makes a lot more money because they're able to gain a lot more percentage on their account because their risk is a lot smaller, yeah? And just to show you guys what I mean by your risk is a lot smaller, check this out. Look at the profit target right here. You can see that this amount says 1,191. If I increase my risk, make it bigger, you see how my profit is getting smaller? You see that? It's getting smaller. But if I decrease my risk, you see how the money gets bigger, all right? You can see how much you can make gets bigger. And not only that, your R to R, your risk to reward ratio increases as well because your risk is a lot smaller.
So there you have it, family. So that is how you trade percentages over amounts. And guess what? When you trade percentages, you can even make more money, like I just showed you. Like I said, once I started trading percentages over amounts, everything changed, family. I mean, absolutely everything changed. I'm going for 3% a day. I'm going for 2% a day. I'm going for 5% a day. And you stick to that, you will be completely fine. Thank you guys for watching the video. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Your boy's on the road to 5k subscribers, and I can feel it within my bones, man. I'm just touching it right now. I'm touching 5k. I'm actually touching the steering wheel, but I'm touching 5k right now, man. Anyway, folks, so thank you guys for watching the video. Don't forget to hit the like button and remember to turn on my notifications so you guys are aware whenever I release these bangers. And until next time, don't sleep, fam.